consciousness.
Keep him restrained.
Yes, sir.
You killed me!
No. The Emperor wanted you dead. I salvaged your body and brought you here to be rebuilt.
Why?
The Emperor needed to believe you were dead. Now you can have your revenge and fulfill your destiny.
What is thy bidding, my master?
The Emperor's spies watch my every move. We must provide them with a distraction.
What sort of distraction? An assassination?
No single act will gain the Emperor's notice. You must assemble an army to oppose him.
An army?
Yes, an alliance of rebels and dissidents. When these rebels have distracted the Emperor and his spies, we will strike.
Where should I start?
Your destiny is now your own. Sever all ties to your past. No one must know that you still serve me. Now go, and remember that the dark side is always with you.
Ah, Master. I'm pleased to see that you're not dead. I was afraid that I wouldn't be able to kill you myself.
Well, I'm sure you get the chance once we get out of here.
Yes, but before I kill you, I am to do everything I can to help you vanish. Should I ready the rogue shadow for launch?
Yeah, you go ahead. I'll meet you there.
The ship's main computer.
Where's Juno?
Ah, yes, the pilot. She's still aboard, I believe.
In a holding cell.
Captain Eclipse has been accused of treason, and Lord Vader gave explicit orders to sever all ties to your past. You aren't planning to rescue her, are you?
I don't know yet, Proxy. Just get the ship ready to launch.
As you wish, Master.
Specimen containment field in Sector 10 has malfunctioned. Nearby squads are ordered to investigate.
Fire!
Repeat, ship navigation systems have malfunctioned.
Proxy, what did you just do?
I've sent the Empirical on a collision with a nearby star.
You what?
It seemed like the quickest way to wipe out all witnesses. Lord Vader did clearly specify that no one must know of your existence.
Oh, I knew you were still trying to kill me.
No, no. Not yet, anyway. You should have plenty of time to reach the ship before it hits that star.
Empirical security systems are offline. All crew members are advised to secure a secure
the code correctly? Try it again!
I've tried twice. Not working.
Try again!
Did you launch the pods?
Of course, Master. It pays to be thorough.
Now.
Vader said you're dead. But you came back. I've been branded a traitor to the Empire.
It doesn't matter. I don't care about any of that. I'm leaving the Empire behind.
No sign of any pursuit. We're already light years away from any Imperial forces.
Then what's wrong?
We have the entire galaxy in front of us. And yet, for the first time in my life, I don't know where to go. I hope you have a plan.
We need to rally the Emperor's enemies. And I need to find someone that can teach me the things that Vader couldn't.
Sounds like we're still hunting Jedi.
And I think I know one that might still be alive.
General Kota?
Yes. When I fought him, he said it'd be part of my future. Well, let's hope he was right. Head to Nar Shaddaa.
Princess Leia, it's an honor to have a senatorial observer.
You can drop the charade, Captain Stern. We both know I was sent here as a hostage, to keep my father from speaking out against the Empire.
Then we both understand the situation, Senator. If your father keeps his mouth shut, I'll keep you out of harm's way. If not, you'll become the unfortunate victim of a Wookiee uprising. These slaves are mindless brutes, you know.
Show me to my quarters.
As you wish, Princess.
I paid for this table, so whoever you are, get lost.
I've tracked you across the galaxy from Nar Shaddaa to Ziyast.
Who are you? Bounty hunter.
Not exactly, but I think we can help each other out, Jedi.
But I'm no Jedi now. And not since this.
I don't need your eyes, just your mind and everything you know about fighting the Empire.
Well, nobody fights the Empire and wins, boy.
What's that over there? He's in that area.
Well, you better hope you're wrong about that, General.
There he is, over there.
Stop right there.
Do you know we're gonna need a pickup outside the Vapor Room right now?
I'm on my way.
Thank you.
problem here. Imperials are everywhere.
Where can you set down?
There's a dock on the adjacent platform.
We're on our way. General, can't you move any faster?
Your ship better be around here somewhere.
Thank you.
It's a fool's errand, boy. The Emperor's army is infinite. He'll eventually be killed, or worse, and nothing will have changed.
But wouldn't you rather die on your feet than drown in some cantina?
I don't know. But I do have a contact in the Senate who could use your lightsaber. Where's your ship?
I was beginning to worry that you died in your sleep.
Oh, well, I'm starting to wish that I had.
We've reached Kashyyyk. I still think this mission is too dangerous. The planet is completely controlled by the Empire.
Your contact better be reliable.
I trust him. He smuggled me to Cloud City, and he's an old ally to the Jedi Order. But all you need to know is that there's something very valuable to him down there. You get it, and maybe he'll agree to help you fight the Empire.
Get what?
Patience, boy.
Have we been spotted?
No. The cloaking device is fully functional.
Then take us down. So what am I looking for, General?
You'll know when you see it.
Coda, I think I found something.
What?
Just an old hut, but it feels familiar. I feel great darkness here. And sadness.
Turn away. Get on with your mission. There are some things you aren't ready to face.
What's inside?
How should I know? My link to the Force has been cut. But if you go inside, you'll face whatever's in there alone.
I never wanted this for you. I never wanted any of this for you.
I'm sorry, son.
Wait! Father, no!
Juno to Starkiller, are you all right? We lost contact with you for a moment.
I'm fine, Juno. I'm just a little bit turned around.
Well, I'm picking up a major Imperial facility right in front of you. Whatever you're looking for is likely to be inside.
destroy it, and you'll cut off Imperial transmissions in this system.
I should have expected the Emperor would send an assassin. It's a coward's tactic.
I do not serve the Emperor. I'm here with Master Coda.
Master Coda is dead. Killed above Nar Shaddaa. My father...
Your father? He's Coda's contact. How long has your father been feeding Coda information about Imperial targets?
How do you know?
Because Master Coda survived, and he was sent to find you. Let's go.
I cannot leave while this planet is still enslaved. If you are truly a Jedi, then you will destroy that. Once that skyhook is complete, the Empire will start shuttling Wookiee slaves into space. Entire villages will be taken off-world in a matter of days.
The Empire will just rebuild it.
Eventually, maybe. But you will give the Wookiees a chance to disappear. You can take that lift down to the forest floor. It will be crawling with Imperials.
What about you?
Is there still an Imperial transport on the landing platform?
Yes, but I think the pilot might be dead.
And what makes you think I need a pilot?
Juno, I found what we're looking for.
Excellent. I can be at the drop-off point in...
Not just yet. I need to disable a skyhook before we leave.
I don't suppose I could talk you out of that.
Probably not.
Right. Well, I'll see what I can do from here. Be careful. I'm picking up Imperial chatter. You've got snipers in the nests above you.
Back up here!
Juno, I'm gonna need a little help here.
Just a moment. Proxy's accessing the schematics now.
Master, if you can disrupt that tractor beam, the shockwave might be enough to destroy the skyhook. I would start by disabling the traction hooks, but I should warn you, it will be violent.
Well, now this is a surprise. A Jedi. I've always hoped to be able to hunt one of your kind.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're overloading the tractor beam. Just one more power surge and the skyhook should be finished.
You're dead.
Was she?
Princess Leia Organa. Her father is Bail Organa, my contact in the Senate.
I want to talk to him.
You can't.
I just rescued his daughter on a planet overrun by stormtroopers.
You can't talk to him because I can't find him! He's gone missing, boy.
What? When?
Bail tried to recruit me to rescue Leia. I refused. And he went in search of another Jedi, Master Shakti. I told him it was too dangerous, but the fool went anyway, alone. And vanished as soon as he landed on
Volusia.
The Force is strong in you, my boy. To be able to sense my thoughts.
You're just easy to read, old man.
Well, then you should already know our next mission. We're going to Volusia to rescue Senator Organa.
Eat up, Senator.
Why are you keeping me here, Maris? Your master would be disgusted with you.
You're something to trade if Darth Vader finds me. Now shut up and eat. And if you're thinking of escaping, just remember, my new pet is very hungry.
Juno, are you seeing this?
Yes, I have a visual. What could possibly possess the Empire to do such a thing?
They don't need a reason. But I'd wager that they're pursuing the last of the Felucians.
Master, the Imperial schematics show that the central lift is powered by generators located on each of the crane platforms. Power up those generators, and the lift will be back online.
Juno, I sense... I can feel the creature's suffering.
It's horrible. Is there any way you can lessen the creature's pain? Can you destroy those cranes that are holding it down, perhaps?
I can try.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Perfect.
Juno, can you hear me?
Turn back on before...
repeat, do you copy?
I'm here, Juno.
Oh, are you all right? Are you hurt?
I'll live.
Good. Your signal looks strong again. I'm picking up more life signs heading your way. Senator Organa?
Not yet, but he's close. I can feel it.
Senator Organa, Master Coda has sent me to rescue you.
I knew he couldn't stay out of the fight for long. But I thought he'd be angry with me for ignoring his advice.
He's angry, but I think he wants to be able to yell at you in person.
Hurry. Shakti's apprentice has gone mad.
This whole planet has gone insane.
Oh, we're not crazy. We've just embraced the power of the dark side.
Stand aside, girl.
Don't make me hurt you.
You won't. He won't let you.
Thank you.
Okay, you've won. The Senator's yours. There's no need to kill me now.
You are a slave to the dark side. I'd be doing the galaxy a favor.
It's not my fault. Shakti abandoned me here. This planet is evil. It corrupted me. But you... you can save me. Just let me get away from here. Just let me go, and I'll turn my back on the dark side.
That one. She reminds me too much of another young Jedi who turned to the dark side. You shouldn't have let her go free.
You really think she's free? She'll carry the memories of what she's done here. Forever.
Open rebellion is too dangerous, Master Coda. I know I owe you my life, but...
You don't owe me anything. I told you on Cloud City that I can't help you. Not since I lost my sight. He's your hero, and it's his rebellion. Join us because he's asking you to.
You are the first to really fight the Empire. We're not prepared to go to war yet. We need weapons and starships and people with the courage to use them. I don't know how many others will stand with us.
But surely you know some who will.
Well, yes, there are other senators who have spoken out against the Emperor. But they will be hard to convince.
We just need to show them that the Empire is vulnerable.
Let me meditate on that. I'm sure we can find the right target. In the meantime, Senator, gather your friends. We're gonna need all the help we can get.
Master, he's here.
You have received my message?
Yes. Your mission goes well.
I have recruited others to my cause, but now I need your counsel. My allies seek a major strike against the Empire.
The Emperor rules the galaxy through fear. We must destroy a symbol of that fear. The Empire is building Star Destroyers above Raxus Prime. That shipyard is your next target.
Thank you, Lord Vader.
There is much conflict in you. Your feelings for your new allies are growing stronger. Do not forget that you still serve me.
I hate being him.
I think he does too.
Master.
Juno.
I came to find out where you wanted to go next. But it looks like you've already been told.
Juno, this isn't what it looks like.
Of course it is. You're still loyal to Vader. After he branded me a traitor and tried to kill you, you're still
his slave.
Then why did you defy Vader to rescue me?
I needed someone to fly the ship.
We both know that's not true. My being here has never been about my piloting. Sometime soon, you will decide the fate of the rebellion, not your master. And when you're faced with that moment, just remember that I too was forced to leave behind everything I've ever known. Please, don't make me leave another life behind.